Now with his next set of passengers on board, Alex prepares to depart from the beachside station. Good job, old boy. Good job. Keep going. We're nearly there. Keep going, old boy, keep going. Houses doing on the side of the hill like this? Whoa, what is that? That old boy is the crystal of Sunset Gulch. That is the Sunset Gulch crystal. Wow, that looks beautiful. And it's Sure is, Alex, old boy. Anyway, we're almost to the top. Keep going. Right. Job. Actually, great job, old boy. We made it. Wow. This place is beautiful. Great job, old boy. Oh, good boy. Keep going. We're almost there. Alex, old boy, look at that. Wow! Wow! That's right, old boy. That old boy was the Sunset Gulch waterfall.
Wow. This place is beautiful.
Sure is, old boy. As a matter of fact, Mr. Freeman has another very special thing to tell you after this.
He told me so.
Oh, goody. Alright, driver, set the points. You got it, old boy. Alrighty, old boy, the points are set. Let's get these passengers to their station and let's round this up.
Thank you.
At last, Alex arrived at the station on time. And just then, Gordon Freeman walked up.
Well done, Alex. You are a really useful engine, Astro Topham would say.
Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you so much.
And well done, Alex. You have done well on your very first day on the railway. And for that, you shall continue to pull these coaches of yours for the rest of your time on this railway. That is, until I will assign you to pulling cars as well.
Thank you, sir. Anything for the railway.
That's a good engine.
And after that, Alex is now the official... is now one of the official engines on the Gmod Railway.